6, our lessons. So we're getting towards the end of our workbook lessons. Today is once again on forgiveness. Forgiveness lets me know that minds are joined. Forgiveness is the means appointed for perception's ending. Knowledge is restored after perception first is changed and then gives way entirely to what remains forever past its highest reach. For sights and sounds at best can serve but to recall the memory that lies beyond them all. Forgiveness sweeps away distortions and opens the hidden altar to the truth. Its lilies shine into the mind and call it to return and look within to find what it has vainly sought without. For here and only here is peace of mind restored. For this the dwelling place of God Himself. In quiet may forgiveness wipe away my dreams of separation and sin. Then let me, Father, look within and find your promise of sinlessness is kept. Your word remains unchanged within my mind. Your love is still abiding in my heart. Beautiful words, beautiful thoughts to keep in mind today. Once again on forgiveness, but let forgiveness wipe away everything that has kept me from God, from my brother, from my true self. Let's wipe all that away and let's come into that full connection today as we practice. So, there you have it. Thanks for joining with me, and I wish you peace.